The attacks against John Bel Edwards are not only false, they're irresponsible.
John Bel has never supported releasing dangerous criminals.
He understands criminal justice reform is an important issue in Louisiana.
One supported by both Republicans
and Democrats.
Using fear and deception for political gain
is dangerous.
And it undermines public safety.
The Louisiana Sheriffs Association is proud to endorse John Bel Edwards.
A man of integrity.
Committed to putting public safety above politics.